guys. This is Rudra Deka, founder and CEO for InkStreets & Co. And I'm basically from Guwahati, Assam. So InkStreets is a digital media blogging platform. And also on the side, we have an e-commerce platform. So it is basically a mixture of two, three different ideas coming together under one single banner. So we basically deal with all the creative like aspects, with all the creative careers of the general youth. So whoever are interested in, say suppose, content creating or blogging, or say suppose in illustration, say suppose for example someone wants to become a designer or a photographer, so all this career stream that needs to have a proper channel, you know. And we are working as a launchpad for such career streams. So basically, Alternate Career is the platform upon which InkStreets & Co. is built upon. And by God's grace, we started back in 2018. And now we are a multi-venture startup business in Assam. And we have been operating for the last 3 years, and everything is going good. So talking more about my educational background, I was never into business, educational speaking, because I'm a BTech engineer. It's a completely different line. And business is something that has always motivated me, or say suppose fascinated me. I always wanted to do something on my own, start off my own venture, because 9-to-5 job was not the thing for me. Back in when I was studying engineering, when I was in my college, I always thought of starting out something that, you know, in turn becomes a platform for job creators rather than to be a job seeker. So that was the one thing that I always believed in. And after I passed out my engineering, I got in touch with one of the greatest mentors, or a friend, or a brother, whatever you call. So he guided me, and a major part of my life has been influenced by him. So yeah, that's the whole backstory. And like, to be in the business or something, like I have seen people, especially in Northeast, there is a limited opportunity for careers, you know. Either you go for engineering, either you go for lawyer, either you go for doctorate. So these are all the mainstream careers. And in Northeast, we have a very stiff mindset. The people here have a very stiff mindset. So either you go for the all mainline careers, or if you are willing to go in a creative field, it's a big humongous no. So I thought, why not create a platform that turns your hobbies into legit professional careers, you know, so that you can earn from your hobbies, so that you can create your own alternate career. And that gave birth to InkStreets, and that was the motivation, that was the passion that drove me to become an entrepreneur. And yes, I have been working since then. And struggles, talking about struggles and problems, as I've already told, people have a very stiff mindset here, where they are not very welcoming to new ideas. Now, content creating or blogging or influencing, these are very new to Northeast India. These are very new concepts that has come in the recent years. So it is a bit tough. Yes, I will admit it is a bit tough for a young platform like ours to, you know, reach the target audience, to reach the real market. But then, and also because of the pandemic situation, things have gone like bunkers. Things have gone bunkers. It's been very hard, you know, to operate in such times. But then every cloud has a silver lining, as we all say. Now, what COVID or what pandemic has done is that the whole traditional market has shifted from the physical space into the digital space, right? So that has been a very huge opportunity for us, because we are into digital media blogging, we are into the digital stream. So yeah, that's been great for us actually. And personal life See, I always tend to keep my personal life and professional life separate. And if anyone is watching me now, right now, I would advise everyone to follow this, because if you mix both the things up, it creates a havoc, you know. So it is always better to set aside your personal life and professional life. And my inspiration to be an entrepreneur, to start my own business, is my father. I owe everything to my old man, really, because I have seen him work hard and reach the position that he is in today. And I am glad that he made me into the man that I am. Everyone has their own role models. Everyone follows someone. My role model is my father, really, speaking from my heart. Everything that I am today, everything that I will be in the future, everything I dedicate to my father. Unfortunately, I lost him a few months back due to COVID. But then I always will try to make him proud. And that's basically it. So lastly, I would just like to say is that because I mentioned about the mentor because of whom like I'm here today. So he used to say me a very important proverb. I am quite fascinated with the proverb, actually, and I try to follow it. And that proverb had influenced a majority of the whole idea of Institutes & Co. because we believe in community growth. So that proverb goes like, if you want 10 years of prosperity, grow grains. Now, if you want 100 years of prosperity, grow trees. But if you want this world to remember you and the legacy, grow people. So that's what we try to follow in our business. Because if you have the capability to bring someone into limelight, to give him or her the respect they deserve, the honor they deserve, you will automatically come into the limelight. You don't have to worry about that. It's all about helping people. This world has enough hatred as of now. It needs a little bit of kindness. It needs a little bit of love. So that is something that we are trying to provide. So yeah, if anyone's out there who is like hustling, who is working hard toward his or her dream, keep hustling. Keep hustling in silence and let your success make the noise. Thank you so much. This is Adi signing off.